candy wrapper. Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it. Take me to it. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter. Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Bullet! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. Good boy. Now show me. Go get it! You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Here! Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Bullet!
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Come here, boy.
What is it, boy?
Pull it.
And this tree seems familiar somehow.
Pull it.
Heal. Aren't you a handsome boy? Oh, hell. Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Ellis, answer me.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet.
Heal!
No, Bullet, don't! Yeah, good dog.
Stick close to me.
Stay close, Bullet.
Pull it. Come here, boy. To base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. I don't like it either. A message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Anyone! Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Ugh.
The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, where'd you find him? Like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Another missing person? Wait here.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for our annual trivia challenge. Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner. It's someone who knows the answer all too well. Congratulations.
That looks good. Hello, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems All I do is apologize. And then I say something stupid again.
Yeah. And I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay. Just keep doing it. God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it. Come here, boy. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. That one's barefoot. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Oh, no. Can't be, eh? Yeah, man. We were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. The killer, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, it's barely hanging on. The landing was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. Another one. I wonder who those people are. Heal! Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. What are you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. Come here, boy! Here, boy. See if you can find it. Nothing, eh? Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this.
Pull it!
I'm going crazy, or...
Run, Alex!
Run the... Hold! Pull it! Run! Shit! Now. Come on, work. Come here, boy. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Oh my God. Fuck. Bullet! This again.
No. Huh? Oh, thank God. Bullet, where are you?
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is all me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
How did we end up back here?